Hello everyone, we're back again. So this time we are going to race the Mercedes-Benz 190E around Road America. It'll be the same class race, so we're going to have to be in WM3 in it as well. Looking at it, I think the difference is slightly in the horsepower. BMW doesn't seem quite as fast. Slightly less torque. However, it is lighter. And I believe the other one, I think, has a shorter wheelbase as well on the BMW. So I imagine this BMW will be better in the corners. And the Mercedes is going to be better in a straight line. But we'll get out there, give it a go, and see how much fun they are. So, difference this week from the last one was I've changed to rolling starts. See how they work out. Keep it a bit closer, a bit tighter. When I first did it, it was under an AI. Rolling start. I didn't go in. He's got left miles on the pack. But I've figured out how to change that now. Just be careful. So gear's a bit tower happy in these. So it's 24th now. It's a couple of positions made. Imagine a straight line on the beam. Yeah. Don't really want to be in first gear. Get through it. We're racing against the AI. I'll say normally would have been alright. They have turned up the aggressiveness from the last race. So, let's see how that goes. Inside it. Get the third round it. Yeah, that's right. But up here. That curve. Can you get the power? Nope. Position. It's only 5 laps. Once again though, the feedback, the sound, the graphics are amazing in the AMS2 at the moment. The power. The inside line here, just take it down to second. Listen to that. stick close for this sequence of corners. Try and get them on a straight. Roll it in. On the power. Back end's all the way to the mount. We're saying, you get so much feel now that you feel like you can drive up on the edge like that. Braking as well. Around 500 yards, we need to brake. Bring it in, roll it round. The power. One of the issues I used to have with this, like that, when you're really getting on the brakes, it used to spin you around. Brakes at 500 there, that's the first time I've ever done it. I went under pressure. Maybe I can take it later. Textures in the road and all the curves and the rise that you see. You can really see right there where it's getting like the teeth on the inside. It's really throwing you off. You really get you feeling every part of it. Here. You really feel that. I always think that is another corner. and we're losing all of it. One lap to go. Some more of these. They seem a lot of fun to drive. Don't make any positions in the last lap. Inside this time. There we have it. Didn't quite go to plan, but nonetheless, they're a lot of fun to drive. Great car. There you have it. Hope you enjoyed that. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you for the next one. Like, subscribe, and you can catch my live streams on Twitch. See you then.